Now we present the female sorrow, our destiny's carer.